before an expected mother can get an abortion. It is a, instead of a 24-hour waiting period, it is a 72-hour waiting period. And I'm sure everybody in this body is familiar with legislation. That's all it does.